Hello and welcome to FourCornersTV.com. I'm Simone Bryant and this is the local roundup. If you have been wondering why all your Christmas presents went missing, here's the guy to ask. And no, it's not the Grinch. The FedEx guy apparently didn't close the back and check it twice. Presents went flying.
Your back door's open and packages have fallen out.
Thank you.
About a half dozen or more I've ran over, so.
Thank you.
Good thing the driver behind caught up and saved Christmas. Looks like the Colorado Department of Transportation is getting ready to remove some safety zones. Wildlife safety zones, that is. CDOT has come to the conclusion that the signage and penalties put in the safety zones have done no good and actually increased wildlife vehicle collisions in some areas. So with that, the La Plata County and Highway 160 wildlife zones will be removed, along with the weird blinking signs. Now that it's officially winter, the weather is finally acting like it. It's about to get nippy out, so be sure to bundle up and stay warm. The National Weather Service has issued a forecast with today expected to be partly sunny, with a high of 40, rain, and possibly snow by 4 p.m. this evening. Winds could pick up to 35 miles per hour, and we might get a little white Christmas this year as Thursday has a slight chance of snow. When winter finally hits, trails may not be accessible for physical activity. So check out the best combination only Durango could come up with. It's called Happy Hour Yoga, where the stretching is good and the beer is even better. Get the scoop on today's In the Neighborhood only on FourCornersTV.com. And maybe these guys should partake in a little yoga themselves to relieve some tension. While many agree the Durango Airport could use some renovation, the cost of how it's going to be paid for is a higher issue. Even for a basic renovation and expansion, it's going to cost about $79 million. And with three different alternatives, it's no wonder our city council is in a tizzy. What will they decide next? Stay tuned. And last but not least, this guy was caught for drunk driving, but his excuse is pretty fishy. A man in Wisconsin who had been previously pulled over 9 times came up with the best excuse for his 10th offense. He claimed it was because he ate beer-battered fish. Really? Thanks for watching the local roundup on FourCornersTV.com. I'm Simone Bryant and we'll see you tomorrow.